Hey everybody, and today we are going to do a quick review of Vat19's Tabasco jelly beans. Yeah. I'm sorry about the last review. I did not really go into much information about the Nam's Bits cookies, but I will go on these things. I'll try to make it quick. Jelly Belly site. I mean, Jelly Belly Company. Tabasco sauce has that classic Tabasco label. And I got the Tabasco collector's bottle. Not exactly collector's, but it's kind of like a novelty bottle. It has about 40 beans in it. And I actually don't like jelly beans because I've been, like, scarred for life. Because I used to always get the buttered popcorn. And I used to hate that, and so I've been scarred for life with jelly beans. But let's get started on opening these. I don't know if you can read that, but ingredients. This serving size is one package. Calories is 150, and all the boring stuff that no one. Here it's got. So let's get started. Got my knife. And I don't think I even need a knife for this because there's kind of like a perforated thing. A tear here thing. So just open it up. That's open. Let's crack this open. Okay, first impressions. Actually smells like plastic and Tabasco sauce. It's actually smells pretty good. So let's get one out. They're really small. Let's get close up. There you go. The Jelly Belly logo on this one is very worn out and non-existent. So you can't really see it. It looks like a cinnamon Jelly Belly. It's like that dark, deep red. So let's try it. Has some spice to it. Yeah, it has a lot of spice. Okay. It's, oh my, it's so weird. It tastes just like Tabasco sauce. Like, exactly. But it's kind of sweet. Like, right now, like, even the aftertaste, it's really sweet. Like, it's spicy, but then there's a combination of sweet in there. Like, you'll get a long stretch of spicy, and then it's sweet. The spice stays around for a while. It tastes just like Tabasco sauce. If you like Tabasco sauce or spicy things, I would get this. It's only $2, I think. Yeah, it's only $2. But... It's really weird. It tastes like cherry and spice. It's odd, but it tastes just like Tabasco sauce. The flavor, I would not say the flavor is good, okay? Well, the flavor isn't that good, but it's not bad either. So it's kind of like, well, it's good, but it's not excellent. Out of 10, I would give this a 6. And that's a good rating. Like, it's an average rating. Like, for example, I gave If you have not seen this video, go check it out. I did a review on Astro Rocks astronaut ice cream, and I gave this a 7.5, I believe. And this is actually pretty good. But I would give this a 6. It's a weird taste that I bet you have to get used to or something. So let's get another one out. Let's close up the bottle. The cap of the bottle is pretty cool. It's just like the caps on the Tabasco bottles. Let's take out another one and do a further inspection. It crushes just like a normal jelly bean. It's pretty soft. It smells just like a bottle of Tabasco. I think this is worth $2. Yeah, there we go, Ben. It's weird. It tastes so weird. It's sweet. I don't think sweet and spicy well for this. Like cherry and Tabasco sauce mix very well. It's very spicy. I don't think it mixes very well, so that's why I give it a 6, but it's pretty good. I would buy it again. Not again if I were you, if you have not bought it yet. But thank you for watching. Comment, rate, subscribe. This was your review on the Tabasco sauce jelly bean. See you guys later. And as always, buy stuff from Bat 19.